This video will show you how to use the Handheld drone detection device. This is our handheld spectrum detection device, which can detect frequency bands ranging from 300 MHz to 6.2 GHz. This is our main screen, this is the switch and volume button, this is the transmitting antenna, this is the receiving antenna. The device adopts Type-C charging method and Type-C charging port. The battery is a removable lithium battery. Okay, next we operate how to use the device. First, turn on the knob from right to left. After turning on the device, detecting UAV will be displayed on the screen, indicating that the aircraft that has already started to be detected. Okay, let's open the plane now. Now you can see that the device has detected the plane. The current aircraft model is DJI, and the image transmission mode is O4 transmission mode. The current image transmission frequency is 5.8 GHz. In order to verify the correctness of the detected frequency, we can look at the remote control. Click Picture Pass. It can be seen that the current layer frequency is 5.78 G to 5.82 G, which is consistent with the frequency band detected by the device, and the frequency band detected by the device is the current center frequency point. Now let's switch the image transmission frequency of the aircraft. We chose 2.4 GHz as the plane's image transmission frequency. Now you can see that the device has detected the 2.4 GHz image transmission frequency. When an aircraft is detected, the device will have an audible alarm, an indicator light alarm, and vibrate.